Black water hattie lived back in the swamp where strange green reptiles crawl. Snakes hang thick from the cypress trees like sausage on the smokehouse wall. Where the swamp is alive with a thousand eyes, and all I'm watching you. Stay off the track, Hattie Shack, in the back of the Black Bayou. Way up the road from Hattie Shack lies a sleepy little Okeechobee town. Talk of swamp witch a Hattie lock you in when the sun go down. Rumors of what she done, rumors of what she do, kept folks off a track of Hattie Shack in the back of the Black Bayou. One day brought the rain stayed on, and the swamp water overflowed. Skeeters and the fever grabbed the town like a fist. Doc Jackson was the first to go. Some said the plague was brought by Hattie. There was talk of a hanging too, but the talk got shackled by the howls and the cackles from the bowels of the Black Bayou. Early one morning, between dark and dawn, when shadows fill the sky, there came an unseen caller on a town where hope run dry. In the square there was found a big black round vat full of gurgling brew, whispering sounds as the folks gathered round. It came from the Black Bayou. Ain't much pride when you're trapped inside a slowly sinking ship. Scooped up the liquid deep and green, and the whole town took a sip. Fever went away, and the very next day the skies again were blue. Let's thank old Hattie for saving our town. We'll fetch her from the Black Bayou. Party of 10 of the town's best men headed for Hattie Shack. Said swamp witch magic was useful and good, and they're gonna bring Hattie back. Never found Hattie, and they never found a shack, and they never made a trip back in. Was a parchment note they found tacked to a stump, said don't come looking again.